हेलो फ्रेंड्स, सो हाउ आर यू ऑल। टुडे आई हैव कम विद अ न्यू प्रोजेक्ट दैट इज आयरिस फ्लावर स्पीसीज प्रोजेक्ट, और यू कैन से द फ्लावर डिटेक्शन प्रोजेक्ट थ्रू मशीन लर्निंग विद द हेल्प ऑफ पाइथन प्रोग्रामिंग। यू कैन सी दिस ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर। सी दिस इज हाउ दिस ब्यूटीफुल फ्लावर, एंड टुडे वी विल डू अ प्रोजेक्ट ऑन दिस फ्लावर थ्रू मशीन लर्निंग। वी नो दैट मशीन लर्निंग इज द न्यू अप्रोच, न्यू टेक्नोलॉजी for a computer science student to make a project. So friends, we know about that iris is like a three type or three species known as the iris versicolor, iris setosa and iris virginica. So our project will be done on machine learning. We know the machine learning is of two types, that is supervised learning and unsupervised learning. So we will use algorithm to detect this iris flower. So my dear friend, this project I have done in IIT Patna during my summer internship. This is one of the most interesting project you can work on through machine learning. So the algorithm which I have used in this are decision tree classifier, k-nearest classifier, SVM and logistic regression matrix. We also train and test and split this data. You can see everything. I have also written a research paper on performance evolution of supervised learning in flower species. So please contact me for machine learning project, working code and research paper on any topic which I have done. I will show you now data of this project which I have also included. You can see on my GitHub site. See, sepal length, sepal width, petal length, petal width and species is also given. So this is data set of flowers, especially iris flower. So friend, this is a iris flower species coding. So this code has been done on Python programming and the library is Scikit Learning. You can see Panda, NumPy, Seaborn, Matplot, everything has been used. See how beautiful this project has done. Every code, every line you can easily understand. The whole description, explanation of this project has given. You can see everything is there, every description. So my friend, you should think about this project and do this. Your teacher, your mentor, your guide will be very happy about this project. See, I have also plotted the graphs, different bar graph, pie graph, chart graph. You can see ये SNS हीट मैप ऑल्सो इंक्लूडेड इन दिस। सी एक्यूरेसी इज अबाउट 89%, 92% डिसीजन ट्री क्लासेस क्लासीफायर। सो दिस इज वन ऑफ द बेस्ट प्रोजेक्ट एंड द कोड इज बीइंग ऑल्सो अपडेटेड इफ यू वांट। सो प्लीज फ्रेंड, कॉन्टेक्ट मी नाउ फॉर दिस प्रोजेक्ट। आई विल हैप्पीली टू शेयर दिस प्रोजेक्ट विद यू। Contact on this mail, please friend. Let help each other.